and a new facial expression is hijacking what might be otherwise worthwhile pictures. It's called the duck face. We'll let them explain.
I feel like a pose. 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 Duck
face. Put on your duck face.
I feel like a pose.
Quick, they're taking a pic. Better remember where to place your lips. Push your booth out like you're blowing a kiss. Then flatten it, make it look ridiculous. Now hold it steady, the clip, bold and ready. A real slick chick, correcting her hair with a quick wrist flick. The dress she wears can barely fit a bit in. Face painted with makeup caked on. Spray tan from her neighbor's salon. Gave a discount rate, did a great job. And she looked like she came from Ceylon. But with a healthy orange glow. Looking radiant with a fluoro clothes. She can't wait till she gets back home and checks the photos her friends upload. Oh, that's hot, babe. Such a great shot, babe. You should probably model, then watch you up on that front page. And an ism for lesbianism on the page now. Well, that pick where you're kissing that chick could get you fame now.
Duck face, put on your duck face.
It's also about the fellas. This bad boy got guns. He shows them off in the hot sun. Shows them off in the top clubs. Shirts off cause he wants some love. And your attention, I better mention his guns and gas. They flesh and blood, muscles covered in a couple of tribal tats. Of some sort, he sort of saw something that caught his eye. Thought he'd order something like it, but more like his own design. Cause he's his own guy, a rebel with the pose. Likes looking for new clothes that look like old clothes. You know, faded jeans, vintage print tees, so retro. Some label him a nouveau beau, some metro. But don't get fooled though by that smiling slick facade. While you both pose for the picture, he slips something in your glass.
Nah, quick, they taking a pic. Better remember where to place your lips. Pushing both out like you're blowing a kiss. And now flatten it, make it look ridiculous.
Now, quick, they taking a pic. Better remember where to place your lips.
You make when you're about to take that perfect shot of yourself from MySpace, you know, the one where you push your mouth out and that weird combination of a pout and a kissy face to make it look like you've got big pouty lips and model quality cheekbones. It's called duck face. Stop doing it. It isn't sexy.